I turned up to the dinner party in my oldest pair of jeans, the kind of ripping at the seams, the only pair I had that's clean. Started making conversation with this guy who said he's seen half the world at 17, but never met a girl like me. Wait a second, I'm confused, your pickup line is overused, but the point I'm trying to make is that my face ain't caked enough to be good enough for you. I know that's the truth. He says, screw that shit, I think you're cool. Do you wanna make a move? Cause I've got a getaway car, and we can run out the building. I've got a map of the stars. I'm tired of looking at ceilings. I've got a I said, boy, you have got to be kidding me. But I don't dress for the occasion, cause the occasion dresses for me. I won't be bending over backwards, changing my habits to work with the expectations that they need. Really what matters is how we be acting, cause I wasn't planning on making a scene. Fancy dresses don't impress him, he knows better than to mess with a girl like that. But I'm just plain and ordinary. He said ordinary is extraordinary, it doesn't have to make sense, so let's make plans. I've got a getaway car, and we can run out the building. I've got a map of the stars. I'm tired of looking at ceilings. I've got a tired of looking at seedlings. I've got a oh.